I'm trying out this black mask purifying peel off mask. It's time to take it off. Can you tell? Now let's see. How do I take this thing off? Yeah, it hurts a little, but I guess it's supposed to. It feels soft. Let me see. My eyebrows out. Oh my god. Let's see. There. I can't. Okay. There you go. Ooh. Oh my hair, my hair. Oh. Have a baby wipe. Two. This one didn't dry it out. Okay, no. It burns a little when you're taking it off, but it has to come out, so. I don't have many grease in my skin, so. Like, I don't have blackheads and stuff like that, so it's not gonna take off my blackheads and stuff. It's just see what it does to my skin. That's pretty much why I used it. Okay, let me see this part. Well, it feels pretty clean, that's for sure. It feels tighter and cleaner. It's soft too, but most of all it feels real clean, like your skin feels fresh and clean, and that's what I really like to feel, like the skin really, I guess because it takes off the whole dead skin that you have already throughout this day, even though I took a shower, but still it did take more dirt out of my face. But you can just get a wipey and get it feels clean. I like to feel clean though. So there, now it's time to go to sleep. And I think everybody should like just try it. Like I say, it feels cleaner and tighter, which is good. It hurts a little bit. You can take the pain. Well, that's it for today. Bye.